Max Cabrera, Honda Dirt Car Sportsman, for their 20 lap feature here tonight on Genie Tire Night here at Can-Am. This is the way we are going to go. Inside for number one, number 57, H, that is Remington Ham. On the outside, that would be Jessica Power in the number 52 machine. Joel Trump, number 41, and Gavin Isaac, number 18, he make up for number 2. For number 3, that's Jack Meeks in the 1F. On the outside, Josh Raymond in the number 91. Here for it, though, has Dustin Hutton in the 621 of Brian Hudson. Derek Dyer's number 34, and Taylor Cabrera's 21, make up for number 5. For number 6, that would be Jackson Gill in number 60, and Kevin Warren in the number 5 machine.
We have a birthday boy. We have a birthday boy on the stands.
balls, and I caution there is a car coming outside of the speedway as well up on the top side.
Comes down to the bottom of the racetrack. First spot is there. They come down to the bottom of the racetrack.
yellow.
Turn number four.
into the 18.
Here to go, that will be the Marcy Gibbons TLC Real Estate Thunderstock Division. Always a lot of fun when the Thunderstock cars get out onto the speedway. So we got a very happy camper down here in Victory Lane getting the Honda Vice off Ciderhead. Running on the backside, what do you say, for the second time in 2019? Here she is, Jessica Power! Very popular rental young lady out of Kingston. She's coming to Victory Lane for the second time in the 2019 racing season. Jessica, I gotta tell you, that was a wild run, especially after that move last Friday night here. We're not gonna talk about that though. Boy, this car was hooked up.